Korea was backed by the Soviets, so you most likely knew that the Soviets were up there and you're fighting against a very well-qualified pilot. So getting into a dogfight with a MiG-15, that had to be a gut check. The planes that they're flying in devotion, that the US is flying, propeller planes, Corsairs, very maneuverable, but you're going up against a jet. So not that the jet's always gonna win. Not a big deal necessarily, but at the end of the day, very interesting that these American aviators, these naval aviators, are fighting against Russian pilots in the Korean War.